side. I can't do it. I can't marry him.
Okay, calm down. I'll take you.
Just get me out of here, please. I live in Vinewood Hills, Campbell Hill Drive. Oh God, thank you so much. I was starting to think nobody was going to stop. People see a girl screaming in a wedding dress and they assume crazy. He's the crazy one, not me. Talk about anger issues. No, I couldn't go through with it. I'm not ready. Ugh, just the thought of waking up next to that caveman every morning for the rest of my life, ugh, it gives me hives. Why is it men turn into such douchebags? It's all flowers, and I respect you at the beginning. The next thing you know, they're taking a dump with the door open and yelling for a beer. Ugh. I just want to go home, pack up my things, and put this all behind me. You must think I'm so terrible.
Oh, don't worry. I ain't the guy who's gonna try to sell you on the joys of marriage, trust me.
Oh my God! No! I think that's him! He's coming after me!
What the hell do you think you're doing?
Leave me alone! I'm done with you!
You're done where I say you're done!
Get me away from him, please! I can't go back there!
I feel like I've had this exact argument.
Every time we had sex, I wanted to vomit! It's over! There's nothing you can do about it!
That dress makes you look fat!
Why don't you marry one of your douchebag friends?!
You shouldn't be wearing white, you whore!
Kill me, you will!
If I can't have you, no one else will!
Who's next? Anyone?
You're